Sometimes we may be in severe pain for anything wrong happened to us. We may be depressed, morose, or unhappy. But all these negative energies are not something that we should emit to this world like a chimney emits poisonous smoke. We should be like plants, which takes toxic carbon dioxide and in return produces fresh oxygen. So be strong, be like the plant, because the world needs strong people who can take the burden, not the weak who are weeping. That's why I say it is better to stand under the rain instead of showing tears and pain.